Madam, I extend my thanks to all the members who have participated for discussion in this bill. And I would also like to make it clear that Sri Kalyan Banerjee has raised the issue with respect to the rehabilitation of a person who is suffering from such disease. But I would like to make it clear that this disease is a curable one. Therefore, there is no proposal with the government to provide the rehabilitation. And apart from this, this is a discriminatory provision. And to remove this discriminatory provision from these five acts, this bill is before this August House. And for rehabilitation, the steps are required to be taken not by the government of India, but by the various state government. So it is within the domain and subject matter of the state government for provide the rehabilitation if they choose so. So Department of Social Justice, the Ministry of Health and Department of Social Justice may be in consultation with these respective state government, they can do these things. And so far as Bharathari Mehtab ji has this supported the bill, but I would also like to make it clear about this Sri Kalyan Banerjee, who has referred about this about the section 125 of the CRPC for providing that there is no time limit, but there is no such proposal, and this is nothing to do with the subject matter in issue before this August House. And the other members about this Asaduddin and Vinod Kumar ji, they have also Asaduddin ji has opposed this bill on the ground that there is no eradication of the leprosy, but it is not a question of eradication. It is a question of curability. The disease is a curable, and apart from this, the government has taken the decision in view of the fact that the leprosy is now curable, and in view of the various judgment of the Supreme Court and High Court, certain directions were also issued for removing this discriminatory provision from various enactments. And out of 16 enactments, the 6 enactments relate to the Government of India and our ministry. The other enactments relate to the other ministry and the state government, so they are required to take the action. And not only this, because these are also the Human Rights Commission has also suggested, the United Nations, the Government of India is also signatory to that. So in view of this, this bill is before this August House, and I request the honorable members, they kindly pass this bill.